What's your name?
I'm Andrea Faustini. I'm from Rome, Italy.
Oh, you like pugs?
Yes, like pugs, definitely. My name is Andrea Faustini. I'm from Rome, Italy, and I'm 20. When the moon hits your eye, I'm here because the X Factor UK is the original and the best X Factor ever.
I like your jumper. Oh, what's that?
It's a pug.
A what?
I like pugs, yes.
You a big dog fan?
Yes. Yeah. Actually, I don't have pugs because my house is a little bit small, but I wish one day I had. If I had two, maybe I can call them Simon and Cowell.
I'm
a little bit scared of Simon.
Yeah, are you? Not to be scared of. He's just a little puppy dog.
When I'm singing, I feel like a superhero, but you can never know. Maybe I could win the X Factor UK.
Oh, wow.
And do you live in Rome?
I live in Rome, yes. I live in Rome.
So why are you on the English X Factor? You have the Italian X Factor.
Because I definitely love the English X Factor, and I also have my Scary Spice doll, yes.
Okay.
And the Spice Girls doll.
Can we have a look?
Yes.
Do you like Mel?
Yes, I definitely love Spice Girls.
Okay, what are you going to sing?
Who's Loving You by the Jackson 5.
Okay, good luck.
He can sing.
I know, oh my God.
Since you've been away, don't you know I sit around with my hanging down and I wonder who's loving you.
Look, look, goose pimples, look, look, look.
Don't you know I sit around with my head hanging down and I wonder who's loving you?
I'm loving you.
Thank you.
Seriously. That is unbelievable.
Thank you.
Your little Spice Girls doll. I'm like, okay. And then you sang and I was like, oh my God. You know what? Biggest example why to not judge a book by its cover. That told me.
That was a big soulful vocal. My God, you took it to church and back, brother. Wow. I loved that. Like my favorite of the auditions so far.
Wow. Yeah. That was a brilliant audition.
I mean, you're really cute. But you are Italian, and this is the British X Factor.
I really think the English X Factor could help me be the singer that I want to be. So
we embrace all nationalities on this show. I actually think that's just the beginning of how good you could be.
Thank you.
But we're going to have to vote. Louis, yes or no?
Andrea, your first big yes.
You have set the bar way up there. Definite yes from me.
My biggest yes so far.
I think you could be really special. Four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a great night.
Thank you.
What a nice guy.
But he's like a funny little thing, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
How'd you feel?
I'm completely out of my mind right now. If you want to be my lover,
you gotta go with my friends.
It's almost like I want to put his voice in somebody else.
I also want to put your voice somewhere else, but we don't get that luxury in life. Hi, make sure you don't miss out on any of the latest X Factor business by clicking on the subscribe button.